Hello, my name is Jeffrey. Welcome back to Digimon Links. In the last episode, we actually got new Digimon. And this one I'm still after. I think I have this one actually. So I know this is Akumon and Entebimon. Oh. What is this thing? Oh. Hello. Oh, this is a new show, previously on Digimon Links. Dogumon. Hi, young Bash. Hello, Papyrus.
Hello, Papyrus.
I should really play Undertale one day. You know what this reminds me of? This all reminds me of the Yandere Simulator. If it were an anime show thing. Oh, I gotta do something. Oh, God. Okay, I'm back. Ugh, it's a smell. Why is there like pee in here? Oh. Okay, before we, like, finish this, you're probably like,
who's in the fridge? Who's Hope? Or, who's Hope?
If you're really like,
hey, sandwiches, who's this Hope?
Well, in case you guys don't know, if you saw my one dog video from this morning, my one video called My Good Girl, well, that's actually a little short video of me spending a little time with my dog.
Jesus. On to the ball of the gray man.
I should really watch if it were an anime. Oh, I'm fixing the time.
Oh, I'm really like weird and weak. I have to do this. Okay, so we're focused right now. So far, everything's coming.
Okay, now the Metal Greymon. Metal Greymon! Oh my god, I feel like what's weird is how, like, every one of these videos ends with Mon. Like, Agumon! Greymon! And then there's Metal Greymon. Who's this one? Are you in the same team anymore? Okay, this one's in the, I think this one's yellow. This one's like more of a mostly orangey color. It's kind of like an orange color, except this guy has some silver.
like metal silver. You can just tell by the way. Okay, and I hope you enjoyed my video from this morning and my video, all my videos from today so far.
Oh, I have a stash.
I guess you know
I have a secret stash of supplies in my house. Should I ever get
it? That's the point of the video.
So, don't tell your parents about this. Don't tell mom about it.
I'm just kidding you. I don't have a secret stash. Oh, that was it. I like how the guy here turns starts with Zagumon at some point goes to a Greymon and turns into this thing.
We could have these two actually.
So I think I have Greymon in the game. I think I actually have a Greymon and a Metal Greymon. Yeah, so I hope you enjoy my Let's Play on Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. It's a really fun game so far. I'm actually learning a few of them, like, but my favorite time of the game so far was Bene. I'm invincible. I need to learn more in Italian, how to speak in Italian, the language of the Italian language. You know, just in case I ever have to, should I ever have to, like, speak that language in there, you know? Like, the making a day I ever have to speak that language. Whew. I mean, that was not fired. But I haven't checked it. You know, I hear that part of the song kind of reminds me of Yandere, Simulator. Of Yandere Simulator. Anime music. If it was anime, though. If it was anime. Yeah. I kind of thought of something. Like, imagine me as an anime character. Like, imagine an anime show, an anime, where a bunch of YouTubers fight their evil selves, their evil version, alter egos. Like, for example, for Dark, with Jacksepticeye, he would fight Amphisepticeye. For Darkrai, he would fight Darkrai. And as for me, I would fight, by their side, I would fight Amphistress. Now, for those of you who don't know who Amphistress is, you better know this, but if you do, just in case, I'll tell you, Anti-Stress is, an evil personality man created, that I created. You could say he's born, in a way, even though he wasn't really born, but... Like, I'm risking my son's life here for you guys. So you need to be thankful for this video, okay? You're filthy bastard. Come on,
Oh, yeah, I'll take that. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, thank you for that. That's just when I was like, ooh, what are you? Thank you. Oh, thank you. I feel like it very, very well. Yeah, so that's what I want.
Okay guys, we got two Digivolves.
Okay, we're gonna go with
Gargoyle.
Okay, so we got all the speed. I would love this to be good, man. Alright, we're having a good one,
actually. I'm okay.
And again. Let's do this one. Let's see who we get. We got... Who are you? Yes. I'm gonna say this one's called. Let's go! Okay, one, two, three.
Shouldn't try it.
I'm gonna try to get out of the
How many bosses are there?
Who's this guy?
This is Omega Man Zwart.
This is Metal Siege Man.
Come on.
Wrong.
Look at your day.
This is weird. That's so cool, man. I like the fight. This is weird. But I don't think that was a Digimon.
If this battle works, then I go to bed. If we're gonna end this video then, okay? I'll post it in the morning, I'll check on it. You can get friends from Mega Data and if I don't wanna, if I wanna end this play right here. Well, I should, you know. This will probably be like the final episode. Yeah, sorry guys, this will be the final episode. I'm going to tell you this way. So okay. This will be the final episode. Terribly slow. Jerry's sorry, this will be the final episode. Whoa! Look at that. Look at that. Look at a lot of these goblins. Oh no! They're all dying. Goblins. Okay. Whoa. This is just the final boss I win. A fight. Huh. Dead. Last wave. Well, okay. Weak. What? Look at the man! I see this thing's attack. Hmm. I guess it's either cat. I can hear it.
Yeah. Alright, buddy.
Or did you not hang outside?
So you're on a strike.
You're a digi hunter. You hunt digital creatures.
This is our final victory before we get rid of the game, because that's what we're doing today.
Thank you all so much for watching. Bye, guys.